You may have thought a lime wedge is a lime wedge, but get ready to see how they do it in Southeast Asia. Here Chef Slatkin will demonstrate. The first cut just misses the center. The second cut once again misses the center. Then here you go on an angle to remove the center, which contains the seeds and that tough membrane. Cut this piece in half. Cut the next large piece in half. And that's it. 5 individual wedges, each slightly different in size depending on how much lime juice you anticipate needing.